Excuse me, are you a fish expert? My mackerel's dead.
Fuck, my ball sack's like descending into my throat, man. I'm a balloon.
Waste, man. This is TGF Daros. This is when we pick your dares that you've commented on Facebook and Twitter and our YouTube, and we do it in a video.
This is what someone dared us. We're just gonna like be like beatboxing, and I was gonna sing to opera music and shit while you just read it.
My mom's okay, black. That was enough. Anyway, yeah, this is the video. Roll the clip.
Yo, we're going to buy some fish here.
Get out my face.
Jesus, should we buy this one, dude?
Do you reckon if I could buy that little black kid, I could eat it? I need my fish.
Which fish called?
Bertrand.
Bertrand? We're at the vets, man. Rosewood Animal Hospital. Dude, the bag just ejaculated, man.
You, man.
He's walking a fish, man. He's walking. He's walking a fucking mackerel, man.
Excuse me, my fish is dead.
And do you want me to dispose
it? Nah, my fish has died. I brought it from Tesco. It's a mackerel, and it's just died.
Do you want me to get some toast?
Get me some what? Sorry.
Toast.
Toast with what?
Mackerel.
I don't like mackerel and toast. I find that actually kind of offensive, actually. My parents wouldn't accept that. They paid like 83p for this, and just making a joke of it. Is there any way we can revive it? I mean, this looks like a good animal hospital, so what can we do about it?
We need a fish expert.
A fish expert? Yeah. Excuse me, are you a fish expert?
We haven't got none.
My mackerel's dead.
We've only got
some
animals.
Chop its head off and eat it.
Chop its head off and eat it? No, I don't know if I can do this, man. What am I going to do? Bertrand, say it's not so, Bertrand. Say it's not so.
Yo, rip to Bertrand.
Yo, I'm gonna just throw it away and Instagram it.
My name's Salmonella, man. Oh.
What do you think about this?
21.
Let's go, I've got a problem. Clive, I was like, swimming
with Clive, and he's dead. I said, if
you
guys can fix him, he's drowned.
We don't do it.
Clive died.
I bought
him when he was 3, and he's like
21
now.
21?
You stupid. No,
not.
What's 9 + 10?
21.
You stupid.
No, not.
What's 9 + 10?
21.
You stupid. You stupid.
No, not.
What's 9 + 10?
21.
You stupid. You stupid.
No, not.
And now he's dead, so I was wondering if you guys
can
fix him. Do you want to kiss him? Lion, man. Oh, you have to die on me. My fish is dead. I'm just gonna go, alright. I'm just
gonna throw him a few more. Thanks anyway,
guys.
Ask yourself.
Stop
this.
Bye, Clive.
Safe.
Yo, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video of me and Mel taking a fucking mackerel for a walk into a vet's, man. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you thumbs up, subscribe, comment your dares.
Yo, so yeah, TGF Daryl, same time next week. See you there. Oh fuck, why do you have to show the toe, mate? Fucking, he's wearing a snapback and shit. Yes.